Hey everybody, Brad here on Nelson Ridge Farm. Welcome back to all of our friends. And if this is your first time, we really appreciate you stopping by. Today we're gonna do some firewood. I got a red oak tree here. Some of y'all may remember lots of videos ago, way back in the summer, I think. We had some trees come down in the storm, a red oak here, and then a cherry tree over this way. We got the tops of those split up. We were thinking about doing these as saw logs, but that didn't work out. And we're not waiting on the logger anymore. So I'm gonna tackle these for firewood. So I appreciate everybody watching. Think about giving us a like and subscribing to Nelson Ridge Farm. Let's do some bucking. Thank y'all. Cherry tree first. Obviously dull there. Get all you can do with things in this. Yeah, I could sharpen it, but I got more chains here. I was cutting that white oak earlier
I think it was last week. I didn't quite realize how dull she had gotten. On the sprout. Alright, let's see what that does. Alright. See what she got.
Mm-hmm. gotta cut the tree down.
Well, I think I missed most of it on camera. I was changing the camera angle. I had a perfect one, but I was making that cut right there and the old tree stood back up. So I thought about it on the cherry tree over there, but it didn't move at all. And I never even thought about it back over here on the oak tree. I thought we'd filled in that hole good enough. So now we got a stem sticking back up. All right, I'm gonna go get a helmet and see what we can do about getting this tree back down on the ground.
So, the tree stood up on Brad.
Everybody, she finally came down. The old 376 XP did great. The sawer did not do great, but she did come down. So that was a big tree. I appreciate everybody watching. Thanks for liking the video, if you will, and then subscribe to Nelson Ridge Farm. I appreciate it, and y'all come back and see us on the farm. Thank y'all.